And over to the island of Saipan, where a casino resort there in construction has recently hired close to 600 construction workers from the Philippines. The workers arrived in Saipan, the largest island of the Northern Mariana Islands, a Commonwealth of the United States, on H-2B visas to help build the Imperial Palace Resort and Casino. The workers were hired by Imperial Pacific International, which has in the past has been accused of hiring contractors that violated working contracts, paying less than minimum wage, according to the U.S. Department of Labor. According to the 2010 U.S. Census, more than 35% of Saipan's population is of Filipino descent.